Welcome to Ayurveda Smart e-classes. Charaka Samhita Sutrasthana. For any doubt, you can just go through this blog. Chapter 15, Upakalpaniya Adhyaya, Guideline for Hospital Management and Purification Treatment, Part 1. Adhada Upakalpaniya Adhyayam Vyakyasyamaha Idihasmaha Bhagavanatrayaha. Now we shall expound the chapter Upakalpaniya, Guideline for Hospital Management and Purification Treatment, thus said Lord Atreya. Guidelines for Physicians before commencing treatment. Iha khalu rajanam, raja matra manyam va, vipura dravyam vamanam virechanam va, paya idu kamena, vishaja, prakeva aushada pana, sambhara, upakalpaniya bhavanti. Samyak Shaiva hi gachadi aushade pradibhokartaha. A physician willing to administer various purification therapy, especially to a king, royalty, or a wealthy person, should arrange various necessary drugs and equipment well in advance of the procedures and know correct administration of counteracting drug in case of complications. Vyabandicha aushade vyapadaha parisankhyaya pradhikarartaha nahi sanyakrishte kale pradur bodhaya mapati satyabi kraya kraye sukaramasho samvaranam aushadhanam yathavadi iti. Because in case of emergency, if complications occur, it is not possible to easily and immediately arrange drug through sale or import. Query by Agnivesha about success of treatment. Evam vadinam bhagavanta matreyam Agnivesha uvaja. When Lord Atreya said this, Agnivesha said, Nanu bhagavan, adha veva, jnana vadha tatha, pradividhadavyam, yatha, pradivihide, siddhye, evam, aushadam ekhandena. O Lord, a learned physician should prescribe a treatment in such a way that it should surely and invariably be successful. Samyak prayoga nimittahi sarva karmanam siddhirishta vyavacha samyak prayoga nimitta. The success of all treatment depend upon proper administration and complication due to improper administration. Adha samyak asamyak cha samarabdham karma siddhyadi vyapadhyadi va aniyamena. However, sometimes the success or failure of treatment does not follow the rule of proper samyak or improper asamyak administration. Tulyam bhavati jnanam ajnanena iti. Hence knowledge and ignorance become equal. Reply by Atreya. Tam uvaja bhagavan Atreyaha. Lord Atreya replied, Shakyam tadha pradividam tu masmabihi asmat videhi va abhi agnivesha yatha pradivihide Siddhya deva aushadam ekhandena tacha prayoga saushtavam upadeshtum yathavat. O Agnivesha, it is possible for us to treat the patient successfully and also impart instruction for correct administration. Nahi kaschid asti ya edat evam upadishtam upadharayitum utsaheda upadharyavatadha pradibattum prayoktum va. But there is none who is able to grasp such instruction or having grasped it, is able to apply it or put into practice. Sukshmanihi dosha beshaja desha kala bhala sharira ahara satya sattva prakriti vayasa amavastantharani. The variation in conditions of dosha, beshaja drug, desha place, kala type, bala strength, sharira body, ahara diet, satya suitability, sattva mind pattern, prakriti constitution, and via age are subtle to understand. Yani anuchindya manani vimala vibhula buddhe ravi buddhi maghuli kuryuhu kim puna ubalabdhe. While considering this factor, when even a person with great intellect, buddhi, and pure knowledge gets confused, then what will be the condition of a person with less intellect? Tasmad ubhayam edad yathavat upadekshyamaha सम्यक् प्रयोगं च औषधानां व्यापन्नानां च व्यावत् साधनानि सिद्धि सिद्धिषु उत्तरकालम्. So, samyak prayoga of aushadha and treatment for asamyak prayoga for vyabat are described in Siddhi Sthana. Equipments and arrangement for purification therapy. Idhanim tavat sambharan vividhanabhi samasena upadikshyamaha. Until then, we will briefly describe various prerequisites recommended for administering purification therapy. तथ्यद दृढ़ निवाद प्रवाद एकदेश सुख प्रविचार अनुपत्यक धूम आधब जल रज रजस मन गमनीय अनिष्ठान शब्द स्पर्श रस रूप गंधान. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल एन आर्किटेक्ट शुड सर्च फॉर ए स्पेशियस बिल्डिंग दैट इज दृढ़ वेल बिल्ट निवाद प्रवादक एकदेश विद गुड वेंटिलेशन सुख प्रविचार अनुपत्यकम कंफर्टेबल मूविंग स्पेस लोकेटेड एट ए डिस्टेंस फ्रॉम अदर बिग बिल्डिंग फ्री फ्रॉम हार्मफुल धूमा स्मॉग एक्सेसिव आधबा लाइट रजस डस्ट जल मॉइस्चर अनडिजायरेबल शब्द नॉइस रूप सीन स्पर्श टच रस टेस्ट एंड गंधान स्मेल सोदपान दूखल मुसल वर्च स्थान स्नान भूमि महानसम वास्तु विद्या कुशलः प्रशस्तं गृहमेव तावत् पूर्वं उपकल्पये. इट शुड कंसिस्ट ऑफ बेसिक एमिनिटीज सच एज सोदपान एक्सेस टू वाटर सैनिटेशन वर्चस्थान स्नान भूमि लैवेट्री एंड बाथरूम महानस ए किचन विद उघल मुसल मोर्टर एंड पेजल. अरेंजमेंट फॉर हॉस्पिटल स्टाफ एंड एक्सेसरी. After setting up the hospital building, the following accessories should be kept ready. 1. Attending staff. Tadaha shila shauja achara anuraga daksha pradakshinya ubhavanna anubachara kushalan sarva karmasu paryavadhadan subha odhana pachaga snabaga samvahaga uttabaga samveshaga aushada peshagamsha paricharaga. Staff with Sheila, good conduct, Shauja, hygiene, Achara, character, Anuraga, devotion, Daksha, dexterity, Pradakshinya, compassion, and Ubhavanna, Anubhachara, Kushala, and Sarva, Karmasu. With proficiency in nursing and administering therapy, should be appointed. Paryavadhadan, Subha, Odhana, Pajaga, Snabaga, Samvahaga, Uttabaga, Samveshaga, Aushada, Peshagamsha, Parichargan sarva karmaha pradikula. They should be skilled in paryavadhadan subha odhana pachaka cooking soups rice snabaga giving bath samvahaga uddhabaga samveshaga massage in handling patient and aushada peshagamsha and also in formulating grinding etc medicine sarva karma swapradikula. The staff should be willing to do all duty. Other staff तथा गीतवादी वादित्रम आलाभक श्लोक गाथा आख्यायिके इतिहास पुराण कुशलान अभिप्राय ज्ञानम अनुबदांश देशकाल विदः पारिषद्यांश्च पीपल वेल वर्स्ड विद गीता सिंगिंग वादित्र प्लेइंग म्यूजिकल इंस्ट्रूमेंट आलाभक पैनगारिक्स श्लोक रेसिटेशन ऑफ वर्स गाथा एंशियंट लॉर्ड्स आख्यायिके शॉर्ट स्टोरी इतिहास हिस्ट्री पुराण एंशियंट स्पिरिचुअल टेक्स्ट कुशल हुआ क्विक लर्नर्स अभिप्राय हुआ ओबीडियंट एंड ज्ञानम अनुमदांश हु हैव गुड नॉलेज ऑफ देश टाइम एंड काल विदः प्लेस शुड बी अपॉइंटेड. एनिमल्स इन हॉस्पिटल कैंपस तथा लावा कबिंचला शश हरिण एन काल पुच्छ पुच्छग मृग मातृघोर भ्रान घाम दोगद्री शीलवदी अनाधुरा जीवत्वत्सा सुप्रतिविहित तृण शरण पानीय. प्रेजेंस ऑफ लावा कबिंचल शश हरिण एन कलपुच्छग मृगमयिक उरभ्र देयर शुड बी गुड हेल्थी कौ विद हर काफ एलाइव दैट इज मिल्किंग कौ विद एडिक्वेट प्रोविजन फॉर हर फीड फ्रेश ग्रास तृण शेल्टर शरण पानीय वाटर. Next four pots and vessel. Patra, Achamaniya, Udhakoshta, Manika, Gada, Pidhara, Paryoga, Kumbi, Kumba, Kunda, Sharava, Darvi, Kadodanchana, Paripachana Mandhana, Charma Chela Sutra Karpasarna, Adinicha. Provision should also be made of vessel and container such as beaker, water vessel patti, sipping spoon achamanya, tubs udakoshta, big and small earthen jar manika and khada, frying pan pidhara, jet paryoga, small and big pitcher kumbi kumba, bowl kunda, saucer sardva, ladle darvi, mat kada, cover plate udanchana, cooking pan paripajana, churning stick mandana, leather charma, chela cloth, sutra thread, karpasa cotton, arnadhini wood, etc. 5. Bedding and sitting arrangement. Shayanasanadhini, cha ubanyasta, brangara pradigrahani, sa prayuktaha, tarana uttara prachadhobadhanani, sa ubasrayani. Samveshana Ubaveshana, Sneha Sveda Abhyanga, Pradeha Parisheka, Anulebhana Vamana Virejana, Astapana Anuvasana, Shiro Virejana, Mutro Chara Karmana, Ubachara Sukhani. Arrangement should be made for Shayana Asanathini, beds and seats, etc. Cha Ubanyasta Brinkara, Ketter and Spitto, Pradigrahani, Suprayuktaha, Taranothara, Prachadhobadhanani, well spread bed sheet, coverlets, cushy with pillows to facilitate, Samveshana Ubaveshana, resting. So Ubasrayani, sitting for treatment like Sneha oleation, Sveda fermentation, Pradeha massage, Abhyanga unction, Parishega shower, Anulevana anointment, Vamana emesis, Virajana purgation, Astavana anuvasana, Shiro Virajana, elimination of dosha from head. And Mutra Uchara Karmanam Ubajara Sukhani, bedpan for passing of stool and urine. Accessories for purification. Suprakshalita Ubadhanascha, Supslekshana Ghara Madhyama, Trishadaha, Shastrani Cha Ubagharanartani, Dhuma Netram Cha Basti Netram Cha Uttara Basti Gamcha, Kusha Hastagamcha, Tulamcha, Mana Bhandapcha. Suprakshalita Ubadhanascha, well washed roller stone. Suslakshana Ghara Madhyama Drishadaha, grinding stone that should be well polished, hard and of medium size along with well clean vessel. Shastrani cha Ubagaranarthani, sharp instrument accessory. Duma Netram, smoking pipe. Basti Netram, tube for enema. Autara Bastigam, tube for douche. Kusha Hastagamru, Tulam scale. Mana Bhandam, measuring vessel should be arranged. Food and medicine for patient. Grida Taila, Vasamacha, Shaudra Fanita, Levana Indana Udhaga, Madhusidu Sura Saviraga, Tushodhaga, Maireya Medhaga, Dadi Dadi Manda, Udaswit Danya Amla Mutranicha, Tada, Shali Shashtika Mudga Masha Yavatila, Kulatta Bhadara, Mrudviga, Kashmirya, Parushaga, Abhaya Amalaga, Bibita Gani. Following food items and medicine should be arranged. Gridagi, Taila oil, Vasa muscle fat, Majja marrow, Shaudra honey, Fanida, a sugar cane preparation, Levana salt, Indana fuel, various types of wine like the one prepared of Madhu, honey, Sidhu Sura Saviraga, Mayere, Medhaga, Tushodaga, Dadi curd, Dadi manda, Ve, Udaswit, mixture of water and buttermilk in equal part, Danyamla, sour gruel. Shali rice, Shashtiga rice, Mudga, green gram, Masha, black gram, Yava, Dila, Kulatha, Badhara, Mrudviga, Kashmirya, Parushaga, Abhaya Avalagi, Bibidaka, Tripada. Nana Vithani Cha, Steha Sveda Ubagaranani Drevyani, Tadeva, Urdva, Hara, Anulomika, Ubaya Banchi. Sangrahaniya Dibaniya, Bajaniya Ubashamaniya, Vada Haradi Samakyadani Chaushadani. Yacha Anyadabi Kinchik Hi Abadaha, Parisankeya, Pradikararta Ubagaranam Vitya. Yacha Pradibokartam, Tat Uba Kalpaye. नानाविधानि च स्नेहस्वेद उपकरणानि द्रव्याणि एंड अदर ड्रग्स एम्प्लॉयड इन ओलिएशन स्नेह स्वेद फोमेंटेशन तदेव ऊर्ध्वहर अनुलोमिक उभयवांछी emesis purgation and those having combined action of emesis purgation those that are known to stop emesis and purgation sangrahaniya dhipaniya pachaniya upashamaniya vadaharadi samakhyatani chaushadani appetizer dhipaniya vada pacifying medicine carminative sangrahaniya and other medicine conducive to treatment of complication and also those which are useful in and after treatment so thank you for watching our video like our channel ayurveda smart e classes don't forget to like share comment subscribe our youtube channel for more updates also don't forget to post your doubts in the comment section for more clarification all the links are given below the video thank you